Why is it that no matter how long you stand there shaking it, there's always one last drip that you have to dab off with a sheet of toilet paper? It's one of those strange facts of life you can never work out.